The Chief Operating Officer of 21st Century Fox, James Murdoch, called on Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley on Thursday in New Delhi. James is the son of media mogul Rupert Murdoch, who founded News Corp, one of the largest news and information services provider comprising of leading newspapers, digital media and integrated marketing services. James had met Prime Minister Narendra Modi earlier in the day. He had also met Modi during his last visit in 2011 when the latter was then the Chief Minister of Gujarat. Camera person Pratap from New Delhi for ANI.